In 400 feet. Turn right. Then turn left. Turn right on County Road 172. Then turn left on County Road 252.